Hello, welcome back on my YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to demonstrate how to use Jupyter Lab in the Python environment of QGIS. This can be very useful, for example, if you want to teach students Python, but you don't want to go through the hassle of installing Conda and setting up environments with Jupyter Lab. We have to install Jupyter Lab through the OSGeo4W installer. Search for the QGIS version that you're using and choose Open File Location. Then run Setup. This brings you to the OSGeo4W setup. Keep all the defaults by clicking Next. When you are in this screen, search for Jupyter. Expand the Libs section and there look for Jupyter Lab. Click the arrows to see the newest version that you can install. We also need the IPython widgets. Add them in the same way. Here you can also add any other package that you want to use in your Jupyter Lab or in QGIS. Then finalize the installation. Let's test this with some Jupyter notebooks that I made for tutorials for GIS OpenCourseWare on using PC Raster. I download and extract the tutorials. Note that you need to have PC Raster installed in the QGIS environment through the OSGeo4W installer in order to use these notebooks. To start the Jupyter Lab server, I need to run it from the OSGeo4W shell. You can also find that from the Start menu. There, I navigate to the folder where I have my Jupyter notebooks. Then I simply run Jupyter Lab. When it's running, you can create new Jupyter notebooks or run existing ones like the ones from this tutorial. And this notebook will have access to all the Python packages that are in your QGIS environment. And remember, you can add additional packages easily using the OSGeo4W installer. Simply look for the name of the package, like pandas or geopandas, and you will add it there, and it will be useful in your Jupyter notebooks. So I hope this was useful. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want to learn more. See you next time.